I'm Cyclones.com correspondent Tim Holmes, and welcome to Beauty and the Beast IQ. 2 years ago, gymnasts and wrestlers squared off in the first ever Beauty and the Beast IQ, a contest between Iowa State gymnasts and wrestlers. The format is simple. We ask the wrestlers questions about gymnastics and the gymnasts questions about wrestling. In 2008, the gymnasts defeated the wrestlers by a 6-2 margin. How did the teams fare this year? Much worse. Without further ado, here's the 2011 installment of Beauty and the Beast IQ. Let's meet tonight's contestants and see just how much they know about the other sport.
Hi, this is Mike Marino. I'm a part of the ISU wrestling team. Yeah, I know actually, not to make it, you know, burst the funny bubble, but I actually know a little bit about it. My little sister did it for a long time, and I don't know, just kind of knowledgeable, I guess.
Hello, I'm Kyvin Gadsden, and I'm a member of the Iowa State wrestling team. I went to intra-squad meet, so hopefully I learned a little bit there.
My name's Kyle Slifka, I'm part of the wrestling team. How much do you think I know? Well, I know a few of them. I think they're pretty good at the whole compliance thing with doing good deeds for the community.
Hi, this is Haley Johnson. A little bit.
Hi, I'm Henrietta Green from the Iowa State Gymnastics team. Nope.
Have you ever been to wrestling?
Nope.
Hi, my name is Michelle Sheely, and I'm on the Iowa State Gymnastics team. No. Oh my gosh.
Have a good summer. So, we're going to ask you questions about wrestling.
Okay.
Do you know anything about wrestling?
Nothing at all.
Ten.
See, I actually have no idea. I know you can get 10 for each routine, but I don't know what the team score or perfect team score would be. I'm gonna just go with 10.
200.
First one to get it right, nailed it.
Perfect team score. Perfect team score is 200.
They have wear those little things on their legs. And they come off. Whoever pins first.
Shaking hands.
That's good. That's
another one.
I like it. Okay.
Coin toss.
At the beginning of the match, there's a coin flip, an odd or even coin.
Two.
Okay.
Points of dark two.
I don't really think it matters. I think maybe just whatever the judges want to give them. I mean, if someone falls off and they're good looking, I'll probably still give them a 9 or 10.
For falling off the beam, how many points? It's actually not even an entire point. It's a half of a point.
Seven.
Three.
About three.
Reversal's worth 2 points.
A side semi. Maybe like a half turn?
It's a flip off the bars, at the bars.
Side semi? Man, probably something with bars, I don't know. Hanging bar thing, doing flips on it, sideways.
A side summy is a flip from feet to feet, not using your hands, and your body is sideways in the air, not forward or backward.
Four. Five. I'd say 10.
You have to be ahead by 15 points in order to get a technical foul.
Maybe the floor. I'd have to say the floor. That seems like a good one.
Uneven bars.
The mat. That jumpy thing in the middle, that, you know, blue thing.
Traditionally, the home team will start on vault.
The opponent. Like, the away, the one that's away from the opponent that's going to compete away. Like, like, you know what I mean? The wrestler that's going to compete, like, the away opponent. Yep. The captain.
I don't even know. What do you mean? Like, is this still recording? The one that starts down?
The singlet color determines what color ankle band is worn.
Uneven bars.
Uneven bars.
UB? UB. Is it like a thing with, is like a competition? Like a thing they perform in? Well, it's not the bar. It actually might be a universal bar. Is it the beam thing? They must not have had in the Olympics. I watch that every night.
What event does UB stand for? That's an easy one. Everybody knows that. Uneven bars.
Fifty.
10 times 6, 60.
60. Those were difficult, a lot more than I thought they would be.
This is ridiculous. I have no idea. Okay.
You got one right.
I did? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Well, Slipka has some knowledge that most guys shouldn't have in their head.
Okay. Ed Bannock.
Traditional UB statement.
Thumb wrestling. Oh, that is 19 points. To get a tech fall, you have to be ahead by 6. The most points a team can score in a duel is 60.
I got one right!